Tonight, San Joaquin County reporting its first probable case of monkeypox. It's now the fourth local county reporting the virus. Sacramento County has 21 infections, Solano 3 and Stanislaus 1. California now has about 350 cases, and the state has asked the CDC for more doses of the monkeypox vaccine.